K. Rajguru. As part of my certificate farm agri-research program, specialization in Paddykalam, who conducted the trial for the Model 3 in Krishi Vigyan Kendra, KVK Needamangalam of Thiruvar district. Model 3 the project undertaken is a comparison of IPM and non-IPM field on paddy. Here I am standing in the IPM field of my trial, and here actually the variety is 452. This is a MGR variety in Tamil Nadu. This variety has actually a medium duration, 135 days duration, and it has been transplanted on 10/11/2018. That is November 10th we have transplanted the crop here. After that, actually it was in the nursery stage for nearly 32 days. It was in the nursery. At the time of nursery, before sowing into the nursery, we have used pseudomonas application for seed treatment. Then afterwards, we have transplanted the field in the H block of this KVK Nidamangala. Now the crop, I am standing the crop in the main field, the IPM plot. The crop duration is nearly 90 days, and in which we have, in IPM field, we have kept bird perches, then the trap, thermal trap for yellow stem borer, and here you can see this yellow stem borer, and also you can see the bird perches, the bird standing and the perches over there. From initial observation, we have made on 15th to 13th, and now we have, today also I have made observation. Here there is no any much pest incidence is observed. The major pest what I have observed here is the rice skipper. The symptom here is mainly it is to fold the leaves, and it causes the scraping of over the leaf and causes the white scraping within the leaf surfaces. That was the only pest I have observed. After that, in the most of the beneficial insects only that we have observed in the IPM field, and I will keep on observing the number of pest, and as per my mentor scientist Dr. C.H. Padmaji advice, I'll be making the observation as per the madam given the schedule, and the pest population and the random observation will be made on this exact basis. And now it is 60 days crop. Just for information, I am making this video, and I will be keep on continuously giving this video about the progress of my trial plot. Only the best observation is rice skipper is observed, and I will be posting the adult what I have seen the rice skipper.